Hey everyone, in this tutorial I will tell you how to fix enable 4K secondary display in Vivo Y19s. Before move to this video, please subscribe for more videos and watch complete video. Also press the bell icon. Now let's start our video without wasting any time.